culture collision. Ain't nobody's fault. So chill the derision and bring it to a halt. The lines between colors and race and creed, I know we're all different. You know we're all different. It's about being different, but what we all need is to work it together, alone or apart. To lead with your mind and follow your heart. To get with the present, the past, the future. To get with the rhythm and keep your mind acute. You need knowledge and wisdom and understanding. Still, it's a serious matter, because pretty soon we're going to be handing to the next generation the work we do now. It's kind of on my mind, and I'm wondering how, with all the clutter and clatter and worry and greed, we do what we should and pass on what the next generation is going to need. Because it's a culture collision. Ain't nobody's fault. It's a cultural collision.
Thank you. Thank you.